So, Nimbus, want to fill us in on where we're headed?
There's this place where cloud striders go. A place to be alone, meditate, pray. If the old bird's theory holds up, there'd be a megastar to strand there.
Let's hope it's larger than the ones you've seen thus far.
You can see them? Wait a minute! Hang on, so you've got resurrection, speed jump, and the ability to weave this thinning in the fabric of existence. Who do I gotta kill to hear one of those ghosts?
If Strand is another side of the darkness, how come we've never encountered these sources before?
The old bird thinks it's like a stink cloud the Veil leaves behind.
I said it's a similar type of byproduct. To use a different analogy, if we are all part of this river of souls, how do we direct the river's current?
I said we are the river. You don't direct anything. You just flow.
There, another strand source.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's begin.
The Vex are swarming.
Let's see how quickly you can dismantle them.
This strand source for themselves.
Of course. The Vex can learn much from a power originating in linked consciousness.
Thank you. a breather.
Now is the time to lean into using Strand, not back away from it. You can't effectively train if you don't push past your limits.
Just don't burn yourself out. This is only one battle. We've got a whole war to fight.
A war we cannot win without this power well in hand. Possibly overcome your rope swing.
This is... wow.
Good. Now the true training can begin.
a wall with strand. After effects are stacking up.
I don't understand. You've got more power, more practice. Hasn't this done anything to condition you?
Back in action.
Hit them again. Hold nothing back. Discuss this more later.
What is this attraction?
Sagira, could you run some scans?
Oh, right.
Am I interrupting?
Rohan, I've been pondering the veil's apparent causal effects on ghosts. I know I haven't been the easiest guest in your city.
Pain is not a hindrance. Simply reminds us we're still breathing. Still fighting. They're going to attempt to leap. We have to stop them.
I was just thinking about you. Can't wait to see what you do with this. Me coming either. Now that you're here, the Vex won't know what hit him.